Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
소변을,
which means
urine in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
소변을, 소변을, 소변을.
One more time.
소변을, 소변을, 소변을.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.